Greetings, everybody. This is Michael yet again. Welcome back to some more Silent Hill Homecoming. Wow, it's been a while. Well, I guess it hadn't been too long, but I'm back at the game. I'm thinking about the last time I played. That's when I was kind of doing a little bit of experimentation at the beginning where I was trying to find which direction to go, so I got the hell kicked out of me. Okay, where am I, guys? I'm here. See what I got. I guess I'm not doing too bad on health, am I, guys? Not doing too great on bullets, though. Alright. Okay, am I supposed to go this way, or am I going... I think I've been this way. Okay. So I went and saved it, so I'm probably supposed to go over here somewhere. Well, maybe not. What is the objective? Find out. Okay. Through here, maybe? Okay. Oh, this thing. Oh, yeah. You know? I don't have my notebook with me, but I had written down what I thought was the correct answer to this thing, and I don't see it now. Okay. So, I am given clues. Where are the clues at? Okay, there's a clue over here for this side. I stand beside the holy man. The monarchs fear my wrath. None may move the way I can. Enter the crooked path. No, yeah. Let's see. Oh, okay. I think that's the bishop. I think. Let's read it again. I stand beside the holy man. The monarchs fear my wrath. None may move the way I can. Enter the crooked path. Okay, you keep ducking for it, man. Come on. The man who devised it does not want it. The man who bought it does not use it. The man who used it does not realize it. Would you stop? I think I know what that is. It's a casket. Alright, the last one. What man loves more than life? Wow, what would you love more than life? Money? Okay. Fears more than death or mortal strife. What poor men have, the rich acquire, and all contented men desire. Pussy? What misers spend and the wastrels save, and each man carries to his grave. Yeah, I keep ducking all those guys. They're dangerous. Let's see if this works, guys. Oh. I was holding my breath. I don't like all the sounds of this. Is there enough blood dripping down there? Alright, I think I did check out this room, guys. There's nothing in here I can get, is there? Where's that blood coming from? Alright. Drop down. Oh shit.
afraid I got more bad news. I found this on one of those order soldiers I roughed up. L's name's on it.
Then we gotta get out of here.
Let's go back.
God. Why is this safe station down here? Really? That must mean something's fixing to happen. But I'll save it. Dark times. Let's save it on prison again. That's funny, the sheriff said he roughed up somebody. Really, dude? Who did you rough up? I don't think I can open that, can I? No. Okay, is there anything else in here I can use? You know, for sure, if you should be leading, you know? Alright. Oh, I can't get out that way either. Ah, okay. Like a damn transporter room. Alright, only one way to go. And apparently it's up. God, in real life, I would shit my...
God, where the hell are we?
I don't know, Wheeler, but we have to keep moving.
It's like, who's not moving? You are moving. What are you talking about, dude? Won't budge. Can I walk on this floor? About afraid to run, man. I don't want to miss anything. I need all the health and shit I can get, man. Well, I guess at least if I die, I've saved it, right? Oh, great. Really?
This isn't good.
Get off of there. Oh, shit. He actually did something useful. I could have just stood back. God, I've got to start using these dodge buttons more, guys. All right, to go through there. Nothing in the room to get. It's like, how come Wheeler shot him so fucking easy, man? You can't even get a bullet through to those guys. He just shoots them down. That's fucking bullshit, man. Damn. Oh, we know what these doors do, don't we, guys? There's always something behind them. Oh, here we fucking go.
Judge Holloway.
Alex!
Quick, you get her loose before they start pumping the gas. I'll shut off the valves.
Yeah.
Alex, thank God. How did you find me?
We don't have time to talk. I've got to get you out of here.
What is that? Where did you get that?
It's Elle's.
Elle? Where is she? Is she okay?
I don't know. I'll find her, though. I promise. She said she took this from you. So I guess you should have it back.
This isn't mine. It belonged to Nora.
Nora?
They turned on the gas!
Shit.
What are you doing? Get off me!
That's great. That's great, guys. Well, let me hit you. Can I get up and dodge? I'm trying to dodge. Fucking shit. I can't even hit this bitch, man. This is a one-sided fight, guys. Yeah, I'm dead. Oh, thought I was dead. I'm dead now. Fucking shit. Is it just me, or does it just... Sometimes it just don't seem like it's dodging when you're dodging, man. I don't know. It's probably just me. Oh, here we go again, guys. God, I didn't get to do shit with that damn thing. Alright. Yeah, come on. Loading sucks. I want to get back to the game. Want to get my ass kicked, guys. Goodness gracious, come on, man. Where am I anyway? Where is it gonna leave me off? Sounds like the game started, but it's still... Okay, I may as well change to this now. Yeah, you dodge fine when you don't need to dodge. Oh, was it? How do I get out of here? Am I going the right way, guys? Open. I guess I'm going the wrong way. What's open? What's it telling me to open? Okay. Am I going the wrong way again? I think I am. Oh, no, I'm not. Alright. Is there any way to skip this cutscene?
Alex.
Yep. God damn it. I cannot dodge for shit. Dodge. Fuck. Okay, can I get some damn health? What am I doing with that weapon? Oh, God. I'm trying to fucking dodge. Oh, God. I can't even turn around. Really? Great. Come on. This ain't easy. Fucking shit. Please be dead.
Josh! Wait, Josh!
You know, at this point, fuck Josh. I used the wrong button. I didn't mean to use those injector things, but... Oh well, in all the frenzy, I used them. Fuck it. Okay. You know, I was just thinking about using the fucking shotgun shell, too. Fuck Josh. Where the fuck was he at when I needed help, man? Fuck that little bitch. Alright. I just fucking found Wheeler. Now he's gone again. I spent the whole game rescuing Wheeler. The fuck, man? These dumb fucking small town sheriffs, man, they're all fucking useless. That was a pretty hard boss fight. I think the problem was I couldn't get away from her. God. I'm just glad that bitch is dead, man. Oh shit. Great. Is there any health in here? My flashlight on? Yeah. What's this? Pistol. Oh, shit. Why are they giving me so much? Let's go over here and look. Josh, shut the fuck up. I don't even want to hear your fucking noise, man. It's locked. Because you know when I get close to the bitch, he's going to run.
Josh, wait!
Yeah, well, fuck you too, Josh. I hear a sound, guys. Oh, these fucks. They give me any shotgun ammo? And I missed the damn, I never got the rifle. But oh well. Fuck it. It's like a damn factory. Just give me a safe station, man. Things down there. Oh shit. Yeah, I may as well top off, guys. Stronger gun, but it still takes two shots. What the fuck? Who's hitting me? Why did I get hurt? Okay, I don't get why I got hurt, but okay. Uh-oh, what's this? Rifle. So it's like, where's the rifle ammo stored? I don't want to fucking go in this fucking building. Okay. I do not want to go in here, guys. I feel like when I'm fighting the bosses, I feel like my movement is just so sluggish. I can go under there. I can go under there. And then go up here. A few lines from a hymn. We shall... Where shall my wandering soul begin? How shall we all to heaven aspire? I don't give a shit, people. Kiss my ass. What a beautiful design. Fuck this design. I wonder what it sounded like when it was playing. Wait, there's something here. This looks like another place where I can use the dagger. Okay. Gates opened. Okay. Oh, what's that? Shotgun. Oh, shit. What the hell, this thing? And he gets up. Oh, Okay. You know, I think when I got that new shotgun, I killed him with one shot before, but not this time. Am I missing anything, guys? I don't want to miss shit. Can I duck under here? What is under here? Oh, that's where the gate is. Did I cut off my flashlight? I don't want other shit. What are you doing? Why is it giving me this other shit? Oh, it opened them up on both sides. Oh, okay. It's a painting, but I can't make out the image. It's like, who gives a shit what it is, man? Joshua taking a picture of himself in our bathroom. What the fuck is that noise? Bugs? Thought I heard some bugs. Is there something in here? What the fuck? Oh, there's a body in there. Hit the bug! Why ain't he hitting the bug? Hit the bug! He just won't hit the bug, man. Hit the fucking bug. This fucking game. I got a plate. Big fucking deal. It's the baptismal font. There's a partial corpse floating inside. I wonder who was that. Who gives a fuck who it was? Fuck them. I could give one fucking rat's ass about who that was. Hey, I can go upstairs here? Really? Oh, shit. Oh, it's a save station up here. It's an excerpt from Psalms. Blessed is the man who does not treat the path of the wickedness, or not tread the path of the wicked, or stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of the mockers. Okay, whatever. There appears to be someone inside? Really? Maybe they know what's going on around here.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 4 years since my last confession.
Who's talking?
I don't blame you for ignoring me, Father. I'm not even sure you can help me. I'm lost. I'm so deep beyond the reach of my faith, and I'm sinking further away.
What did you do? Why should God care?
What could you have done that was so terrible?
I took my role as a father, and I turned it into a daily chore. Fed him, clean him, put him to bed. I treated the dog with more respect. And when I was given a second son, the first might as well have been a stranger sleeping in our house.
I feel that you could start loving your son at any time.
I do love my son, Father. I love both my sons. But I had to make a choice. And the only way to live with that was to make sure my son never loved me. I had to make sure that he would never feel joy or compassion. All the things that make life worth living. You must understand, I was only trying to make things easier for him. And for me. And for this selfishness, I ask forgiveness.
If you truly want forgiveness, then you already have it.
Thank you, Father.
What the fuck?
And now I have something for you, Father.
I don't need anything from you. What?
Well, apparently I needed that from him, huh? Okay. So now I'm a priest. Okay, there's something. Cool. We got that blocked off real good. This looks out of place. Got an unlit candle, okay. Doing so-so on health. I mean, on my health meter, rather. Health drink. Can't believe I used both of those fucking syringes, man, and I didn't even realize it. I did kind of wonder why, you know, how it looks when you use a syringe. I did keep wondering why it looked like that. So I've got 3 health drinks and 5 first aid kits. Alright. Let's, I don't think there's anything else in here, so let's save it. We'll change it from dark times. Alright. I should quit here, guys, but... I feel a little bit better just because I saved it. God, it's so fucking dark. So I gotta go to that other one now? Fuck y'all. Hope they can't go through here. Don't look like they can. Oh shit, what's this? It's a statue holding something. I can't make out the expression on his face. The object is blocking my view. Oh, it's another one of those pieces. It looks as though something is missing from this plate. Yeah, probably this candle. I got the candle plate. The expression of the statue is one of sadness. What's this? Cool. Only thing is I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this stuff. Okay, that's where I came in, right? Oh no, that's where I'm... Never ends, guys. Fuck's up here. What is that noise I'm hearing? There's like so many weird noises in this. You don't know if it's the fucking creature or a fucking just noise. God, guys, I would really love to go save this now. 24 shots on the pistol. Of course, I could try to do this first before I save it. Examine. Together, the 3 paintings form a scene of a man pursuing a mysterious woman. Okay, he... Can't blame him. This painting shows an alluring woman draped in luxurious silks. She looks vaguely familiar. What the hell is all this noise? Oh, it's another plate. Oh shit, that scared me. Now, see, that one shot did kill him. Okay. Is there another one of those things in here, man? I gotta use some of this pistol ammo because they'll won't let me get any more. Rifle. Okay. God, guys. I really want to go save my progress. Question is, do I want to risk it with these creatures down here? Or up here, rather. I think this is where I saved it. All right. Yeah, we're gonna save it, guys. Prison, church. This is a church? Okay. Okay, Ash. Took about 5 shots to bring that thing down, I believe. Oh, I've already confessed for today. So fucking dark, man. Alright. I need to run across. Is he right over here? Yeah, he's right out there waiting, isn't he? I'm gonna say it was worth it, guys. Plus, I saved it, so if I want to go back and do it again. Let's just hope I find more bullets now. Oh, shit. Oh. Probably won't find any now. Got a lot of fucking shit in my inventory. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that stuff. This noise. Oh shit. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Okay. I can't get through here though. That's obviously not the way to go. It's a scene of a knight being stabbed in the back by an executioner. What did he do to deserve this? The center window has something just below it. Another one of those plates. Oh, shit. That was scary. And here we go. Oh yeah, why not? Yeah, load the gun, man. Fucking shit. That was kind of scary, guys. Where am I? Oh, look at that barbed wire. Great. I'm glad I didn't use that shotgun ammo, man. Well, it looks like the only way to go was forward. It says pestilence, or it says, what did it say? Penitence, oh, okay. Supposed to put one of those plates in there. Kneeling man is... I learned that from Indiana Jones. Okay, it says vengeance. Vengeance. Chalice. Candle. Tree. Sword. Mustang. Okay, what did this one say? Desire. Desire. Chalice. Candle. Tree. Huh? Desire. Candle, maybe? Sorrow, tree, chalice. Yeah, I think I'm mixed up, guys. Sacrifice, chalice. Okay, everybody, I was looking at another guy's answers to this question, and apparently it said that on here, it says that the tree is for desire. I don't know why you would use a tree for desire, but I mean, it's not working, so maybe it's right. The candle is for sorrow. Is that sorrow? So this should be the tree according to this. Oh, and then what's sacrifice? The plate is for sacrifice? Really? Or the plate, not the plate, the chalice is for sacrifice. Sacrifice, really? Okay, this is a hell of a place to stop, guys, but I need to go change my battery out on my face cam. It's about to die. Okay, everybody, I'm back. I got a fresh battery inside the face cam. I actually didn't plan on recording for this long, but yeah. That looks like Daddy Deer. Looks like Mr. Buzzcut.
What are you doing here?
I'm here to save Joshua.
Joshua? You can't save him. You need to get out of here.
Stop giving me orders, Dad. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Okay.
You hate me. It's okay. I don't blame you.
Don't hate you. I forgot you. A long time ago.
I never meant to hurt you, son. I had to make a choice. And now I'm paying for it. We all are. After all I've done, you still wear my old dog tags. That must mean something.
What are you talking about? These are mine. I'm a soldier. Just like you wanted.
Alex, you've been in the hospital.
I know. I was wounded in battle.
No. A mental hospital.
Whoa.
You've been there ever since the accident.
No. That's not true. I'm a soldier. I protect people.
We had to take you there. After that night. After I gave your brother this.
What is this thing? What did you do? Where's Joshua?
Oh, shit.
No! No! No!
I think I kind of believe the dad that he's been in a mental institution. Wow. You know, I kept thinking the whole time while he was talking to his dad, get him off the fucking thing, man. Ooh. Why are you letting him stay up there? Take him out. Where the fuck am I going, man? I'd like to find the fucking light switch is what I'd like to do. Well, I guess I'm gonna go on until I find the next save station. Hopefully it's close. Am I, man? Is that gonna hurt me if I touch those? Oh, yeah. Great. Mining equipment doesn't look like it's been used in a while. A suit could protect me. Yeah, if it fits. Okay. So there might be people down here since this is a mining deal. The fuck is that? I'm looking around because you never know if there's a health or bullets or something. Apparently not. Alright. What the fuck is he doing down here?
Going down? You like your job, soldier? I love what I do.
Damn, your hands look like shit.
Fixing things. It's my gift.
Think he knows who I am. Got something behind his back, too.
Don't you agree, soldier?
Just happens to walk around with a fucking hammer in his hand. Okay. Alrighty, well. Hopefully, I can get to a save point. I wish it would do auto saves. I guess it does do auto saves, but it you can't really load them or anything, so I don't know exactly how those work. So I've lost Mom. I've lost Dad. there's nobody left. And then they say, I've been in the mental institutions, which means that the little brother's probably just a ghost. He's probably dead too. I don't understand the whole game though, because I don't understand why that guy's down there. Who's running this whole thing? Is it demons or what the hell's going on?
Probably call me Margaret. You're so grown up now.
I found Elle, but I don't know what happened. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. You try so hard to raise a child, to instill your values into her. You want her to be her own person, but you hope she'll always remember what's important. Family.
Got a feeling this lady's a bitch.
What's going on?
Family is the most important thing, Alex. I would do anything to protect them. That's why I sacrificed my daughter.
What?
Ooh, Sharon Stone moment.
They had good intentions. They left the order to start a new life in Shepherd's Glen. But they feared the wrath of our God. So they made a pact to keep us safe. All that was required was a small sacrifice. Our children. Once every 50 years, the founding families must make an offering to appease the god. One of our children, her own flesh and blood, struck down by her own hands. I did what was required. I watched the light fade from Moon's eyes as I took her life, knowing death. Protect our family.
God.
Protect Shepherd
Josh.
Glen. No, Alex. One of us failed. Lacked the strength to fulfill his duty. Your father.
Where's Joshua?
Don't you see? Because of him, our sacrifices were in vain. Our God was broken. Your father's lack of conviction cursed us all. Your hope was to revive the order which our founders abandoned. The true faith.
By kidnapping? By murdering?
Murdering? I've given them life through rebirth.
And what about Elle? You gonna kill her too?
I've tried to make Elle understand. But she's like you, Alex. She still thinks there are such things as good and evil. But there aren't. There is only chaos and order.
That's still good and evil, bitch.
Show my daughter the price of her disobedience.
I can help you with all this. There must be another way.
No, Alex. It's time I finished what your father called.
Whoa. What about his leg? Bitch. I agree. Total bitch.
It's finished.
Map. Damn, that place is huge. Do I have all my stuff? Where's my rifle and guns and shit? Nothing else in here? Examine. Judge Holloway lied to us all. I'm glad she's dead. Period in the mouth. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna save it here and get out that way, it looks like. Actually not doing too bad on health. I got 5, 7 first aid kits. I got a feeling I'm gonna need those. Alright, let's save it here. Prison, church. Let's do it over prison. Okay everyone, we'll start here next time. Sorry for all the technical issues. Just kinda curious. Okay, so I can go out that way. Can I go out this way too? Nope, just that way. Alright, we'll start here next time.